So this game contains footage copyrighted by Nintendo, Game Freak, Creatures Incorporated. This
is Pokemon, and this is Satan.
Welcome back, everybody, to Pokemon Leaf Green Nuzlocke Challenge. So we just defeated the D, got everybody leveled up a little bit. Toph is now 18, Jolie's still sitting at 13. I just wanted to get Toph up there with the rest of the guys to kind of even everything out. So we'll go ahead and switch, and Toph's going to evolve around, I think it's 22 is when Toph evolves, and we got 34, 36, and 36, so gonna challenge the Nugget Bridge. One of five. Since you got Buck Catcher Man, Buck Catcher Kid Kale, you're named after lettuce. So lettuce leave. So Jolie is going to take this character down slowly. Jolie's exoskeleton. Goddamn trading string shots. We're just getting stuck in webs.
Web is the finest silk.
So yes, that was my cat Satan that you saw before the official start of this video. Isn't he awesome? He's big. He's got 12 pounds, 13 pounds. He's a big cat. But he's my boy, and I love him. Alright, let's keep Jolie in here. She's doing pretty good picking apart these bugs. Just tackle it. Does Weedle have poison point? Well, it doesn't matter now. How much does poison do? 5 damage. That seems like a lot for such an early game. Let's blow it away. Take a speed decreaser, it's no big. Pidgeotto's really fast. Forgive me, I had to get my weed jar. Now we're gonna send it up. Switch no Pokemon for the Pokemon. It's a cocoon. What the fuck is it gonna do? Blow it away. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so now I gotta go back and heal the poison. Oh, we're good. I Satan keeps walking behind me and brushing my back. It's tickly. Alright, hope to see you again too, Nurse Joy. Probably gonna be visiting you a lot. Just saying. I'm just Super Saiyan. Speaking of Super Saiyans, I did this awesome thing for a show that I played. Like a concert, I guess it would be a concert. But it's too small to be a concert, so I just call it a show. I play drums for this band called 8 Bacon Graves currently. And we had our first show on Saturday. Today's Tuesday. On Saturday we had our first show in Asheville. And it turned out pretty well. There was a good crowd out there. There was a lot of good, three other really good bands that we played with. Trees on Mars, Tongues of Fire, and Mr. Mange. Mr. Mange gave me one of their band stickers. Slapped that on my 360. So that's cool. We got another show coming up on the 26th at the same place. If you're in the Asheville area and you'd like to listen to some good metal, come see 8 Bacon Graves, the auditorium. Auditorium spelled ODD-atorium, not like AUD-atorium. Not like an auditorium, like an auditorium. Because the place is weird. It's got weird. The theme of it is like a circus freak show or like carnival. So that's where it's like weird, but excuse me. But all in all, it's a pretty nice little spot. It's a good little venue. And a bar. It's a bar also. Because everything in Asheville is also a bar. There's a place called the Bar of Soap. It's a laundromat with a bar inside of it. Or the Brew Pump. It's a gas station with a bar attached to it. It's pretty funny that, like, everywhere in Asheville has a bar. I'm not used to that. Although I'm also not used to liquor stores. I'm used to just walking in the gas station, getting yourself your pack of cigarettes for the night, your bottle of liquor for the night, and whatever chase you're gonna be drinking on for the night in the same spot. I'm used to that. I'm not used to these, like, gotta go to the gas station, get your chase and smokes, and then you gotta go to the liquor store and be there before 9 so you can get your booze and hope that it's not Sunday when you're buying. But I digress. Been talking for too long. Need to show some game. So let's get back up here. Battle number 2. What's up, Lassie? You mean it wasn't serious with the bug catcher? They're not serious? How can you say you're serious with a pigeon? Level 12. You should probably switch out. Crush. I'm not gonna have my boy Jet be disgraced by what he was. By seeing what he was. He is no longer a pigeon. And he will never be a pigeon. Ever again. Hardened anymore. string size is a little bit less useful. So we'll get rid of string shot, being that's a silly Caterpie move. Why is Jolie having silly Caterpie moves? That's just silly. Alright, let me switch out the jet. This one. Alright. Gust away. And fucking crits. Wouldn't even dream of switching for a bell sprout. To beat 21. That was interesting. My 21st birthday was spent at a buddy's place, just drinking in his basement, playing guitar, playing video games, shooting shit, shooting darts, throwing darts. It was great. It was a good time. Miss you, Ian. Look, bro. You need to come visit sometime. I made it seem like he was dead at first. He said, no, he's not dead. He's good, man. I do have a friend that is passed, though. He passed from a cocaine overdose. That was fun. That was great trying to explain that to his mom. So, flying type, so it doesn't affect me. Can I paralyze you? Yay, it works! If I could poison him. I can't poison him now, but paralyzed. I wonder if I could have poisoned him. Being ground is good against poison type Pokemon. I wonder. Just keep tackling it. That's all you can do. All you can do is tackle it.
Go fuck yourself.
I want Jolie to take this guy. Finally in the other. That's a little bit of progress. Sorry, I keep facing down instead of facing up towards my mic. I hope y'all can hear me okay. It's gonna keep on attacking. If I miss three times, then I'm just gonna switch out. Take it out my way. So close. Stop doing that. Doesn't matter. The KO, bitch. Damn, that was a fucking ordeal. No. Switch to my standard troop.
Get him, Toph.
Show him what a real earthbender's all about. It's a snake. It's a poisonous snake. You can take it. Take that. Take it down. Kill it. Decimate the weak. Already faster. He's doing one damage. You took away half. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. Speed is key, and you don't have keys, bro. I got so many keys, I look like a janitor. That used to be true. I used to carry a slew of keys. We only have two, so we should, how much money do we have? 1372, that's not a lot. We should just go back down here, heal up real quick. Take on number 3. This is good. Things are going pretty good. I hope it didn't jinx it just there. I already took on number 3. Well, let's do number 4. Nope. Wide awake. Why the fuck awake? It's like 10 a.m. Up since about 8. Paralyze you. Level 14. I might want to reconsider who I'm using. Not very effective though. I don't think that Jolie will be able to handle that. So we're gonna give Toph a go. That was close. That was good stuff. Rock Tomb's such a good move. It's such a good move. It's perfect for Toph. Rock Tomb. A female? Why you gotta make girls fight, man? Why you make girls fight, man? That's why you only have one. That's why you should only have one. These bitches are prone to fight each other. And I don't mean ladies are prone to fighting each other. Back down here, heal up again. And then we'll take on number 5 and end out this Nugget Bridge. Save it real quick just in case. I've done hours of grinding. Alright, who's up front? Where do we need to switch people to? I think we're pretty set right now. Number 5. I need number 5. I can't wait for that game to be out on 360. I'm going to play the shit out of it. I'm might not pre-order it, I might wait till it drops in price, but I'm going to play the shit out of it. I usually have to wait for things to drop in price because I'm broke ass motherfucker. So broke, I can't even afford good recording equipment. Right? It's because it's a stab at the quality of my videos. Like, visual quality. Right? Yeah. Right? Jokes? Fuck you. And your fury swipes. I'm actually, surprised. Didn't think that that would happen, but... That's infuriating. Now I'm back down to 3. And he only had the 1. Just sacrificed Pokemon for nothing. I'm actually really upset about this. So we'll jump into someone's PC here. Gotta release it. So, everyone say bye to Jolie. Bye. Alright, so, back down to 3. Now that we have a Sandshrew in the form of Toph, we're looking pretty good for a third badge. We will see you guys next time. I will see you guys next time, hopefully. As we continue the Nuzlocke challenge on Pokemon Leaf Green. So like and subscribe for more. If you'd like to leave a comment in the section below, we greatly appreciate that. We want to hear from you guys. How are you guys feeling about what we're putting out here? Let us know. Because I look at them. I do. I look at comments, and I know there's not a single comment outside of me and Putty Man. But
there you go.
Sorry, the pain is too much to bear. So we'll see you guys next time. And remember,
we're all about the way school.